After three previous ideas, we finally decided on our project, Communifit. Communifit aimed to encourage people who weren't confident with exercise to get active and healthier in their day-to-day life.
Right, okay. Do you consider yourself healthy? Consider yourself healthy then?
No.
Right.
I'm healthy, but I'm overweight.
Would you like to be more healthy?
Yes.
Our first event was Pokemon Go for a Walk. We vox popped in Newcastle to see whether people would have been interested in this event, and were presented with positive feedback. The event brought a wide range of people with one common interest together and got them active. The walk lasted for 2 hours and was around Leeds, Haymarket, Northumberland Street and Monument.
Did you enjoy your first event?
Yeah.
Oh, absolutely. Like, so off my deck.
We organised a sports day in Leeds Park for the British Heart Foundation. This event had the largest turnout and was for all age ranges. We had ages from 2 to 45 and had new people joining the event at different points during the day.
Oh no, no.
On Thursday the 25th, we decided to organise a fancy dress run for the British Heart Foundation. As a whole, our project was a success. We aim to encourage people in our community to be healthier than they were and for them to try new things. We also raised money for the British Heart Foundation.